With the Dark Crystal series, you're part of a beautiful and completely unique form of art. Can you talk a little bit about what that series has meant to you and how excited you are to potentially get to continue that adventure with hopefully many more series?
Well, the thing about the Dark Crystal is it's a ridiculous and incredibly brave notion that you should make a giant budget series using puppets. But sometimes it takes madmen to make brilliant things, you know, to swing for the trees. And it turned out to be, just as you said, a beautiful and moving and very successful series. And maybe it's because through the prism of puppets, we can experience things that if they were human beings, we'd be distracted by it. Somehow, you know, we're dealing with some of the biggest issues. There's genocide in it, there's torture, there's assimilation, there's you know, politics, there's all this stuff. But because they're puppets, somehow we're led into it and our imaginations are relaxed. Yeah, it was an amazing experience. I hope I get to go to the set next time because they shot it before we did the voices. And they're the world's greatest puppeteers and some of the world's greatest craftsmen designing them. I hope I get to be hands-on next time.
Of course, you've had such an amazing array of villains in your career that you've got a chance to play, and it's always fun to do that. Can you talk about the Emperor and what makes him different from the other villains, the other characters?
Well, the Emperor's terrified. I mean, you know, they're all frightened of being irrelevant. Thousands of years the Skeksis have ruled for, and it may well be coming to an end. He's hiding, it's a bit of a spoiler alert, he's hiding an illness that is gradually corroding him away from the inside, and he's making these choices to keep going, to keep hold of power, that are killing him. So he's a complicated guy, and he has to hide that, of course, in front of his peers, because otherwise they'd take over. I try and find complicated parts to play because I look better as an actor.